Hello, FYP Academy friends. I cleaned this mechanical keyboard with just using boiling water plus kitchen cleaner solution plus a brush. All you need to do is mixing a kitchen cleaner solution with hot water and then put the brush in this solution and then sweeping on the keyboard. After you removed all the keys, it is not necessary to open all the screws at the back of the keyboard, and just take care not to use too much liquid or water to infiltrate inside the keyboard. Then after cleaning, just push this brush inside the water only, and then brush until the dirt of the solution be removed from the surface of the keyboard. Until just it be cleaned, at the degree in which you touch the screen, and it won't be dirt or oiled. Then let for 24 hours, between 12 to 24 hours, to keyboard be dried totally. I did this job and my keyboard was cleaned totally, and there was no problem for my keyboard along cleaning or after it. Have a good time. Sub, share and watch our videos. We try to upload creative and new and exclusive videos for you. Thank you. Bye.